together in the center last year.
Drought,
that was about that was something exactly. So another question.
So someone's getting apartments on
the street. Yeah, I'm getting an apartment. Another question I had was, does a lack of water we get here need to be?
Hi. Rishi, we need to talk to you over our house. Did you read my exchange with the guy? No, this is what I'm going
to
put out.
Is that
what you did? This is what inside we tell them, but we will tell how long you subpoena every fucking note with the study that you need. We will have it subpoenaed. I mean, he has to go up on it. Would you tell him? Okay, can you inside? I don't think they need to send
it. But what I recommend is, because the hard water, the calcium,
okay, for the noise reduction. I know you wrote that.
Once
we get it, because they're playing chicken and onion, I'm telling you. And you can do that because, can you imagine investigating your
plans?
I'll sit in. The shots are playing at 4 o'clock, so you better.
We can have hard water in this weather.
Huh? Because you're ready.
We have a beautiful, soft, yeah.
No, I'm glad that I found you.
Right. We do have a
chichi
in
this
house. We do.
Hi.
Hello.
Yeah. What do we do?
For the Graywater lecture, you're wearing a gray sweatshirt.
That's true.
You fit right in, sir.
Hello.
Hi. How are you?
Good. How are you?
We're from the
Santa Clara Water District.
Good.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm thinking of converting our wrong to.
Oh, great.
Last week. No, 2 weeks ago, I went to a lecture in Petersburg. The lady she gave one of the most fascinating lectures that I've ever heard.
Was she a regular lady?
A short, elderly lady, phenomenon. What happened is they tell you have to remove the whole lawn, shady, then forget it. She said, just shave and then cut the lawn. Very low, and then cover it up with the papers.
Yeah, the cardboard, and then put mulch over it. Yeah,
mulch over it, and that's put the mulch over it, and then you don't even have to dig it. You put it in those plastic. I'm gonna design that computer. I love the design.
I have some design suggestions on my website too, if you're interested.
Really?
Well, we have pre-made designs for you.
Really?
Yeah.
You just take that and tweak it the way you want it.
Yeah. If you go to our website, which is valleywater.org, or water savings.
How much do you guys, if it's the formula that you remake, there's good for us?
Well, we do. We are figuring out what, starting July 1st, it will probably be $1 per square foot.
That's
great.
Every day I learn something new.
Can you tell me how to generate more cells in my brain?
Yeah, just learn some new things. I'm learning 4 languages. I read,
Sleep a lot, that's a good one.
Sleep is, restorative sleep is amazing. What component that is in aging, successful aging, is restorative sleep. A significant amount each night of restorative sleep. Where you just have to have good, healthy, deep REM sleep.
That's true.
I just wanted to watch it myself.
No, the 5 out of Alzheimer's. They say, to learn new things, you force your brain to create more, what is that called? The
synapses.
Synapses, yeah. Exactly. Memory synapses and everything. So I do that.
Water, brain.
Not a Hindu I was in Israel at that time. You have some 50 sites that you want to see.
Yes,
but
demonstration gardens.
I didn't see them.
We have a whole list of demonstration gardens.
Can we go? Are you guys going to do another tour or something like that?
Oh, well, we just sponsored the Going Native Garden Tour. Just happened in April.
Yeah.
The Going Native Garden Tour is pretty awesome. You can also go to their website. They have pictures of gardens. And you can look at the gardens that were in this year's tour, and you can see all the pictures. You can download the list of all the plants. It's fantastic.
Another thing I'd like to bring back to you is that there's a lot of you guys can do the whole session with that lady, catch it, how you can do yourself, do it yourself with the garden. A lot of people do that. You can save yourself thousands of dollars.
Oh, yeah.
So if you guys can do a clip, 15 minutes from A to Z, what type of plant you use and how, that would really help people like me.
Sure.